Well, we had a wonderful eats there. Fabulous eats.
Oh, they were fabulous.
They were in Farno, filet pastry. Lovely little things stuffed sort of like a handkerchief. You know how with the points all out, or like a sausage with the ends.
Very strong.
You don't have any sandwiches, do you?
I'm just trying to think. I'll give you some.
It's probably an absolute bore, but I can't see a thing.
Yeah, you can blow the air out. Oh no, those have been frozen.
Suck it out, that'd be the best
thing
to do.
We've got to eat those next week.
These unfrozen, I'm having.
Yeah.
What about the steak?
I've just eaten some pims.
Yes, I want to cut this up, Joyce.
What?
I want to cut this up into portions.
How many portions?
You cut the fat away.
That's actually very good for the cooking.
Is it?
Have another little piece to go with this one. Oh, I didn't know you
were so late. Are you taking that fuse on? Can you talk? I mean, do you record voices as well?
It's recording you now.
It is?
Yes, it is.
Oh, gracious. Well, I'm keeping my mouth shut from now on.
You look horrible.
You put on 5 pounds in weight, in fact.
I'm down to only 2 pounds overweight now.
Oh, chubby pop. Peter, are you on this at all? Can we do, you know,
you can do whatever you like.
No, he's going to take it.
Stop it, you
two. Celeste, what about,
Yes, Joyce, could you... There's a... Take the air out.
Patio.
Yes, I bought all of them. I bought two parts of the male catalogue.
Oh, right.
So always used to have them at home. Yeah. I bought two there, so...
The ballerina. Yes, Valerie and Andrews sent us...
Was it Christmas?
Oh, Peter, here we are. Every corner, you can't go and move it up, Peter.
Daddy, see if
I think it'll
by snapping off a little bit if it's dry.
But you don't forget it's water.
Not good. Celeste?
It's
whatever it is, it's not. Now, don't tell me where to put it because I don't. Peter, were you sure you wouldn't like me to take one of you?
Hello, Peter, so should the flames be that high?
Well, it'll certainly
you
cook
shouldn't have any flames at all.
It should cook in the embers, Peter.
Ah, right.
In other words, you've got very good charcoal.
I'd like to watch that video, Scotland, before I close my eyes.
I think it's rather nice, that good.
No more than you.
Where did you get this wine?
Well, I suddenly found I could buy some Côte de Bon Village. I've always found it's very good.
Yes.
I bought a case of them.
Is that the thing?
And it's the first one
we've
had.
Bone. Tell a bone.
Next door.
Okay.
fool me. I think they forgot to put the lemon in that one.
Supposed to rain today?
No, only up north. Oh, you shouldn't do that, Peter. That's unfair. All the wrinkles will show.
I used to get them in orange and red.
Yeah. We've got the red one, I think, down the
alley.
Have you? Mm. Very pretty. I like that. I like that. What happened? I kissed the bride after the ceremony. Nothing wrong with that. 3 years after the ceremony. Got a black eye.
Ring Manda. I wonder which Manda that is.
They don't they seem to be no good to waste.
Yes, I'm sorry, Daddy.
Excuse me.
I'll send you another bottle. I'll bring it to Waterloo Station and give it to you in your bag.
Oh, fine. You're really good.